Welcome back to this playthrough for Final Fantasy IV, The After Years. And where did I leave off? I know we beat the Lunar Dragon. Oh, that's right. Fade March. Okay, very good. So I will say one quick thing. To get the actual twofer achievement, I had to put Leonora in my group, and then I got into a fight. And the funny thing is, she didn't even get a chance to get a spell off because I kind of forgot putting gear on her. So she got hit once and died. But as soon as the fight was over, I got the achievement, so that's good. So without further ado, there are two exits here. Let's go this way for starters. Look impressive. I'll give you that. Unfortunately for you, we had a preemptive strike. This is only over. Alright, well that's literally the only, treasure chest here, I guess. Well, actually, I am kind of wondering. In the original Fey March, this just took us to a place with a bunch of treasure chests. Huh, looks like it does here too. Maybe. They pelt them full of lead, but it's really arrows, but that's fine. Same principle. Oh! Here we go. I figured as much. My queen. Why would you cast Raise on yourself? That's fine, you're stupid. I'm good with that. Rosa. have a band now. Let's use it. A lot of damage, isn't it? I guess I won't.
Thank you.
That is a missable summon, in the fact that you can beat her without actually having Rydia in your party. And if you do that, you don't get Asura. So, one of the main reasons why I made sure that Rydia was going to be in this group of people. Let's see here. Minerva Bush could only go for one of two people. So, let's go down. They lose a lot of their intellect and spirit. A lot of evasion, though. Maybe give it to her so she can't get paralyzed. Can we raise my spirit? No. Alright, we'll give it a shot. I may or may not keep it, who knows. That was the only one who really got messed up. Oddly enough. And they both still have good mana. So onward. Maybe we'll be able to get Leviathan here in a second. Sure, though. It could always surprise you. I forget what a curse ring does, but aha. I hate one person you definitely didn't want them to do that to. There's no way it's gonna work. Okay, it's probably gonna be a waste of time, but I'm gonna check this guy out over here. Well, you never know. Good getting a red dragon though. Give me light. Yep. cool thing, huh? Mystic Whip, huh? Less of a chance to hit, but oh, magic evasion is not bad. And intellect. You get the Yoichi bow. I'm sorry. You're gonna kill this after the battle. Thank you.